Russia, which has launched military action against Ukraine, has father of all bombs in its weaponry. Yes, you heard that right. Father of all bombs is the world's most powerful non-nuclear bomb. Here's all that you need to know about FOAB. What is father of all bombs? The bomb that Russia has is a thermobaric bomb. It comes by many names: an arsenal bomb, a vacuum bomb, a fuel air explosive. It is a super powerful non-nuclear bomb that has a blast equivalent to more than 44 tons of TNT. Father of all bombs can cause damage in a radius of 300 meters. The destructive weapon is dropped from a jet and detonates mid-air. It pulls oxygen out of the air and produces a similar effect to a small nuclear weapon. Fuel air bombs are more complicated than they may sound. They carry a different fuel which quickly turns into an arsenal that seeps into buildings and low places such as cellars, bunkers and caves. Afterwards, a large explosive goes off shortly which carries metal grains. But it's not the weapon's most devastating effect. It's the supersonic shockwave that's the deadliest, which results in a vacuum. Simply put, the so-called vacuum bomb is capable of vaporizing human bodies, crushing internal organs, and reducing cities to rubble. Nothing can protect from it. Not a tank, not body armor. The destruction is definite. Who developed these bombs? Both the United States and the Soviet Union developed thermobaric weapons in the 1960s. In September 2007, the largest thermobaric weapon ever made was detonated by Russia and created an explosion equivalent to 40 tons. Russia's father of all bombs is said to be four times more powerful than the United States' mother of all bombs. The US version was first tested in 2003 in Florida, and it reportedly costs over $16 million each. In 2017, the US dropped one which weighed 21,600 pounds on the Taliban in Afghanistan. It left a crater more than 300 meters wide after it exploded 6 feet above the ground. China has also developed a bomb to counter America's mother of all bombs. In 2019, China tested the Xi'an H6K. According to the Chinese government, Xi'an H6K can destroy any building or military establishment. Use of father of all bombs on Ukraine. The FOAB is Kremlin's weapon of choice. The bomb was allegedly used in Syria in 2016, and it can now be used to demolish the Ukrainian defense establishment and, more importantly, break the morale of the country's military and its people. Reports have it that Putin has ordered its use as part of his shock and awe campaign.